Begin with breaking news tonight. A one-year-old boy from Cobb County is among the 78 new COVID-19 deaths reported today in Georgia. We don't know much about the circumstances which led up to the death, but according to the Department of Public Health, he did have other conditions that may have played a role. He is only the fifth child to die from the virus here in Georgia. Our team is working on confirming more details surrounding the loss of Georgia's youngest coronavirus victim.